What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the notification sound on the Oculus Quest 2 virtual reality headset. The Oculus Quest 2 VR headset lets you interact with virtual reality worlds and games in immersive environments. However, nothing can take you out of those experiences quicker than having a sound play that lets you know that you've received a new notification on your headset. If you care less about being made aware that you've got a new notification and more about enjoying the awesome virtual reality experiences, Meta makes it easy to disable notification sounds. Now let's walk through the steps to disable notification sounds on your Oculus Quest 2 headset. Step 1. Navigate to your Oculus Quest 2 home screen and then press the Oculus button on your right-hand controller to bring up the menu bar. Step 2. Click the apps icon on the menu bar. The app screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Settings. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Click System in the list of options on the screen. The system screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Sound in the menu on the left side of the screen. The sounds options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 6. Click to deselect the toggle associated with notification sound. Going forward, you'll no longer hear a sound when you receive a new notification on your Oculus Quest 2 headset. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.